If you guys are looking for super cheap, fast, and reliable Madden 21 coins, look no further than my sponsor, MuttReserve.com. Coins are currently discounted, guys. They got 24/7 support. They're super awesome to work with. Head on over, use code Poodle for an additional 15% off your order. What's going on, everybody? It's Poodle back with another Madden Ultimate Team Leader, guys. And today, I'm going over how to get up to 5 free Team of the Year players, guys. If you don't know what the Team of the Year is or Team of the Year players, very simple. Team of the Week goes on for the first 17 weeks of the season. Then we get past the playoffs. Pass around mid-January, during the playoffs, we go through a pro win on this Team of the Year. Now, Team of the Year, essentially, is just the culmination of all the Team of the Weeks. It assembles all the best players all into one group of content and squads per position. Super awesome. It's the gold cards. You guys probably know what they look like already. Typically, the overall for Team of the Years range from about 95 to about 97. Now, could they change that this year? Possibly, but it's all going to be relative to the current overalls in the game, so don't worry about that too much. Now, guys, I am going to start implementing the Poodle Squad if you guys didn't see yesterday. So, the first shout-out for the Poodle Squad is going to be Kenneth Gaming. Shout-out to you for sticking around, being loyal, guys. Now, again, this works for everyone, so if you want to be a part of the Poodle Squad, all you got to do is turn on that noti bell, boys, and comment down below and say Poodle Squad and like the video. That's all you got to do. I imagine you're subscribed as well, but all you gotta do is turn on the notification. If you don't know what that is, go down below. Next to the subscribe button, it's gonna be a little bell. Click it. Guys, you want that thing on. It helps out get you guys my latest content at all times. So that's all you gotta do. Smash the like button, noti bell, comment down below, Poodle Squad. Very simple. Let's keep it up. And if you are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. And as always, on a side note, smash the like button, guys. Now, I will be giving away a $25 gift card on today's video. So, it's going to be Xbox or PSN. Again, it's pretty much the Poodle Squad, same thing. All you got to do is be subscribed, turn on the notification bell, and comment down below, Poodle Squad / your console. That's it. That's all you got to do. And you will be entered for the $25 gift card giveaway today. So, make sure you do enter that. But, guys, that's about it. Let's get into the video. So, the way we're going to be doing this method, guys, is just how we run some of the other methods on this channel that we do end up doing. It's a very simple way to go ahead and get some great stuff. What we'll be focusing on is heading over to challenges, go all the way up to Team of the Week. Now it says right here, recreate this highlight match to earn Team of the Year and Hot Streak tokens. Now that's what's important, not the Team of the Week stuff, the Team of the Year. So go to milestones. What it requires you to do is you can get all these players through milestones, obviously. Now when you'll go ahead and play these, if you go play this one, you have two things you can get here. You can get the Team of the Year token for 1 star, or Hot Streak token for 3 stars. I recommend you get the 3 stars personally because you can get the Hot Streak token as well. But the thing about this, the Team of the Year token is what's important. Now, every year, we're able to collect Team of the Year tokens that we can then put into a set for a free Team of the Year player. Now, the thing with these Team of the Year players, guys, when you do get them, they are going to be top cards. It's not like those other things, like let's say even the Derwin where you don't get to February. Like, yes, but this, when Team of the Year is out, they are literally the best cards in the game for the most part. So when this comes out, you do get this player directly the day the Team of the Year does come out. So you do want to make sure you're doing these. Now, why are these so important and time sensitive to go over now? Because the issue is you have to get 14 out of 17 of them. So the thing is, if you need 14 out of 17 of them, and let's say this week you didn't know, you don't do it. Then around week 8, you know, let's say week 8, week 9, week 10, we're around Christmas, and you're like, or like let's say week 11, right? Around Christmas, you're like, I'm busy, holidays, sports are back up. You know, like high school sports stuff, you know, I missed it again. And before you know it, you missed 3. So now you have 1 more to give. And they may not do extra this year because they're already telling you that they're gonna keep 3 as the extras, I think. Could be wrong, but if they're only doing 14, they may not be doing extras. I'm just saying, trust me, use your weeks wisely because there's gonna be weeks where you miss it. You're on a Sunday, you forgot, you're watching football, you miss it. Make sure when you see it, you play, guys. It doesn't take very long. 1 token takes 1 solo challenge. Just 1. That's all it takes. And it doesn't take very long to get it done. So I recommend you guys get that done. Now, where does the method apply to? So you're going to get the 1 token. Now, the thing is, there's no set to put it into right now. There's nothing there. Usually there is. I didn't see one when I went, at least. Could be glitching. Could have missed it. But for the most part, I don't see anything Team of the Week wise. They'll eventually be there. I guess why they don't have it, because usually in the past, I mean, maybe it's never there. No, it's probably never there. I'm probably bugging out. But anyways, moving on. So what you're going to want to do is, guys, this is where the farm accounts, as per usual, come into play, just like with the legends. For all you guys who are grinders and love to make easy coins, guys, and usually these Team of the Weeks are auctionable, so you definitely want to be taking advantage of that. Getting an auctionable Team of the Week player is pretty huge because that's free coins. You could easily make over 1 million coins off this because each Team of the Year player goes for usually, like, the worst pull is like 250, 300K. The best pull is like 600K, 700K, depending. So it really depends, but if you do this, you can do this up to 5 accounts, as you guys know, typical farm account style. You can do it up to 5. So you guys don't have to have 5. You can do it on 2. You can do it on 3. You can do it on 4. You can do it on 5. Now, for all you guys who don't know, you always ask, how do you do farm accounts? Pretty simple. Hit the middle button on your PS4 or Xbox. go over to accounts, do create new, or just go ahead and use the side accounts you have. Like if your brother has an account on your Xbox, he doesn't play Madden, hop on there and do it. If your sister, if your family member, your uncle, whatever, or again, just create users. Now, you may ask, is it using Xbox Live? Not really, because if you have Xbox Live or PSN Live, whatever, on your main one and you're the home Xbox, now this can be a problem with game sharing potentially, but if it's your home Xbox and everything, every other account on that system will get the Madden and they will get the Live, so you don't really gotta worry about that. Just hop into Madden, switch accounts, go into it. Now you're gonna come in and just do these solos, guys. It doesn't take long. You can probably do all 5 solos on 5 accounts. I'd say in an hour, a little over an hour per week, which is literally no time at all, once a week, to go ahead and get an investment of over 1 million coins. I remember this, you could see this as a monetary investment as well, because if you have over 1 million coins at that point, maybe you could sell that, right? Maybe you could sell that for like 60-70 bucks. I know for a lot of you guys, 60-70 bucks would cover your next year's Madden. So you could see this as a way to get free Madden next year, because in January, when you get 1 million plus coins off all this, you could sell it to a coin sponsor such as myself, like Mutt Reserve. You can sell it to them, and you can go ahead and take that money and put it towards Madden. So you can see doing this on 5 accounts is a way to get Madden for free next year. Just one way to put it. And if you guys do need coins, remember, MuttReserve.com, use code Poodle, 15% off. Crazy discounted prices, as well as you can sell to them too if you guys need money back in return. But yeah, so that pretty much wraps up that aspect of it. The farm accounts is very simple. There's always a lot of questions about farm accounts, guys. It's really not that hard. It's just another account you hop on, you go through the tutorial creating a team, and you just play it. Now, and that's not just for this, guys. This will benefit you all year, as you can go ahead and hop on the legend token solos, all other types of farm solos, and it's always good to have a farm account for Madden. Trust me, there's so many methods to do a farm account, so make sure you are getting your farm accounts ready to go for instances such as this. Now, guys, usually they're auctionable. Now, let's say they're not auctionable, right? In that case, they're not auctionable. First off, your main account's gonna get a stud, right? That's simple. Now, the other account's gonna have 4 non-auctionable players. Now, there's multiple ways to go about this. First off, there could be an exchange set at that point in the game for like maybe 95, 96, 97s. You could always toss into an exchange set, get what you can get out of that, auction that. Second, you can quick sell it for training, and then what you do is you got to take the training to the training store and see what you can convert that into. It's usually the easiest way. Now, yes, a team of the year training would have went for half because he is, of course, a nat player. So you're gonna have to go ahead and try to convert it as properly as you can here. So let's say at that point there's like, by January, we're just passing the Christmas promo, going into the team of the year promo now. What you could do is you can quick sell your player and use the remaining training to buy some kind of team of the year option, like randomized team of the year, 95 to 97, and then buy some more. We could always do this, guys. Don't forget. Let's say the set costs 26,000 and the player only gives you 18,000, so you buy 8,000 coins with 8,000 training, and you may spend 100k, but then you can go ahead and make back 300k, so you really make 200. So you lost 100k to be able to get it to your main account. Or you can always go ahead and do the legend method with the players, trade them over, do the sets. There's so many ways to go about using them, guys. Of course, I will discuss this more in detail when we get nearer that point. But the reason I make this video such an early date is because this is the first week of Team of the Week, and you do want to be getting this done, because, of course, if you miss just 1 week, I'm telling you guys, it's going to hurt you. I've been there. I've been playing Madden since Madden 13, Madden 12. I know what happens when you think that you could skip a Team of the Week. The first few weeks are the best weeks to do, because that's when you're really hype and on Madden all the time. Then it's going to come a time, like I said, around Christmas when you miss a week and you went on vacation, or you know, you're just out, or you went with friends all week and you forgot about Madden, or there was no content, so you forgot to hop on. And you're going to miss a week or two regardless. And then if you miss that other week, now, unless they give us extras this year, and sometimes when they give you extras, it's not even enough, because you may have missed 4 and you only got 3 extras. So trust me, make sure you get your tokens now. Get at least like the first 7 weeks, and then from there you can play like half and half with them, which still wouldn't add up. But at least at that point, if you missed a week at week 8, you had a good ratio still to still finish up. But definitely make sure you're getting those done, guys. I'm telling you, nothing's more upsetting. Like, it always, people always say, oh, whatever, that's then. Trust me, nothing's more upsetting than when you get to that day and all your friends or all your whoever you play Madden with, or people you know, or Twitter, are all posting pictures of their pulls and Tyreek Hill and Aaron Donald. And you're sitting there like, damn, it were here. It would have taken no time, and I would have really enjoyed that card. Make sure you're getting it done, guys. Hopefully this method has helped you guys. I have a similar method regarding the legend token, so if you guys do want to go ahead and get that one, go over it, check that video out. It's very similar. You don't have to watch it again. You can kind of just base it off this one, but you can go ahead and kind of hear me out on there if you guys do want. So remember, to be shouted out in the next Poodle Squad, all you got to do is turn on that noti bell down below, turn on all notifications, smash the like button, and comment down below Poodle Squad. And for this video specifically, for the gift card, also slash it with your console, because I will be doing a giveaway as well. Now, Poodle Squad is going to be super fun, guys. Going to be shouting you guys out left and right. People have been asking for months now, can you shout me out? Can you shout me out? And it's hard to implement to a video, so I figured let's make something fun out of it. Something cool. But guys, that's about it for the video. Make sure to hit that like button. Turn on that noti bell, boys. Come join the family. Comment down below. Let me know what team of the year player you're hoping for in your pack in the future. And that's about it, guys. Enjoy the rest of your day. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed the week. Let's get into this, guys. We have some good content today. We have some good content in general. That's been it. I'm out. See you guys later. Peace.